Welcome our next night, James Freeland.
Thank you.